A SpaceX rocket carrying a former NASA astronaut and three paying customers has departed the International Space Station. This kicks off the final leg of the historic week-long mission for the crew and its second all-private mission ever to take off to the orbiting outpost. They spent about 16 hours aboard the crew. Dragon and Peggy Whitson became the first woman to command the space flight.